fuck, man. This is brutal. I didn't think things would be like this.
I should have jumped in that goddamn canal myself and swum my way back to New York.
Let me ask you again, Max. What do you think you were really doing in Panama?
I was drinking.
People died. Innocent people. Who do you think robbed you?
I don't know. I was told it was people who disliked Daphne Bernstein. Something about an unpleasant divorce.
Her ex-husband worked on Wall Street. Do you think he has easy access to Panamanian death squads?
Guess I didn't really think about it.
You were smuggling something, weren't you?
No, no, no. I mean, I didn't realize it at the time. I didn't think too much about it, but yes, Marcelo did drive off with something. I don't know what. I didn't see him until we got to Brazil a week or so later.
I think it was money. I think Marcelo and Victor have a friendly banker there in Panama. Your little cruise was to deliver the cash to him because there it's easier to launder.
But I thought the Broncos were rich.
Rodrigo's rich. The other two, they live well, but they don't have real money. Victor's campaigns were always financed by his brother. That is the way among certain rich families there. The eldest brother is the king. You know, he gets everything. The other two, not so much.
And now Rodrigo's dead.
Exactly. And Marcelo, too. It's an awful tragedy for Victor, huh? A man running on a law and order ticket, you know, whose brothers have both been killed in such terrible circumstances. A true patriot.
What about Marcelo?
Marcelo was an idiot. Were this true, I certainly don't believe he could possibly have known about it. But I do believe some other scheme, you know, some other bullshit. Whatever that cash was, Victor could have talked him into something. I don't know yet.
And Passos?
Raul Passos is a bum ex-cop. He failed in America, failed in São Paulo. He was surrounded by more money and more poverty than his tiny little head can handle. You think guys like that can't be bought?
No, but if...
But nothing. He's probably not a bad guy. He's just a man caught in the crossfire of a very rich family.
What about me?
You? You're the fall guy. The American. Running around, acting like the action hero. Killing lots of people. You're a stroke of genius.
That ain't how it is.
You were an angry ex-cop. You were sitting in a bar with a history of violence and a history of a bad temper. You were perfect.
Me and Passos went to the academy together.
Did you?
I don't fucking know!
Okay, let's take a drive, Max. Okay, you wanna do some good, Wanna get yourself killed in a good cause? Then I need you to check something out for me.
Like what?
That incident at the favela today. Now, some of my officers say a bus drove off some captives.
They did, I saw it.
But no captives were ever booked.
They probably handed them off to the paramilitary death squads, the,
Caixa Preto.
Right.
Who did?
I don't know, the cops. The other cops, the cops who shoot on sight.
The UFE.
Right.
Max, you see that building there?
The Imperial Palace Hotel?
Yeah, that's what it says. People go in there, in large groups, under armed guard. But it isn't a police station, and no one comes out of there.
Why don't you just go in and bust the joint, get a warrant?
I'm only a cop, Max.
So you keep saying. Time to find out what was going on here. I didn't fancy booking myself in the presidential suite, so went looking for the basement. I wasn't too excited about the acoustics in this place. A couple of gunshots would sound like I'd walked in here with a goddamn marching band. It wasn't pretty,
But I guess none of what was about to happen was gonna be.
Tijd voor actie, jongens. Welkom terug bij Max Payne, chapter 12.
I was convinced that we had gotten the wrong man for the job, but maybe De Silva was right. I was the stooge. The bad joke everybody got but me.
Oeh, wat gebeurt daar? Laten we hopen dat het echt vuilnis is. Oeh. Daar wordt het al een stuk duidelijker waar dit gebouw voor dient. Ai, 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 ai. Caramba. Kijken wat we eraan kunnen doen. Oh. Foutje.
Either those guys wheeled their trash out on stretchers, or something was seriously wrong here.
Ik denk het laatste. Pilletjes ergens. Nee, we hebben pilletjes natuurlijk, maar ik ga even hier rondkijken. Kijk. Hey.
I hadn't slept in days. I needed something to keep me going. Oofay. Was there anything they didn't have a grubby hand in? A few days earlier, I'd have called it a coincidence. But I'd written off too many of those already.
Okay. Juve. Onze tegenstander blijkbaar.
The Imperial Palace Hotel was a five-star bona fide shithole. I needed to find out why guests were checking in by the busload and checking out by the bagload.
Ik denk dat ze ergens in het gebouw vermoord worden. Het zou wel moeten. Oké. Ik wil even kijken of we dit heel voorzichtig kunnen aanpakken. Oh crap. Maar hoe gaat hij nou niet dood? Hehe. Zet er vast toch wel een ergens. Oké. Wie is er geweest? Pak ons pistooltje nog even. Hé, hey, pistooltje heb ik niet meer. Oh, nice. Oh yeah, baby. That's more like it. Oké. Waarom moet ik doen? Het is ook makkelijker, jongens. Ja? Oh, crap. Ik denk dat ik nou die machinegeweer maar even ga pakken. Oh. Miss you. Oké, we zijn nog steeds niet alleen. Kijk. Auw. Ah, knopje! Daar, van die dingetjes heb ik er als... Veel van die dingetjes heb ik al gedrukt, dat wou ik zeggen. Hehe. Oké, dat is hem. Ga ik hier even checken. Zit hier wel veel gasten, zeg. Wat is dit voor wapen? Shotgun. Nu even niet. Alhoewel, het lijkt me wel een speciaal shotgun. Hoeveel ammo zit erin? Nee, toch maar niet, want er zit niet genoeg ammo in. Bye bye. Crap. Oh, gelukkig. Ik wou zeggen, oh, ik was bijna dood. Zijn daar pilletjes? Hey, hoeveel ammo heb jij? Oh, er zal even wat meer. Okay, ik weet niet precies welke kant ik nou op moet.
I needed to find a way upstairs. Surely nobody would notice another hole in the wall.
Dat is een hint, hè? Ja, kijk. Wow. Maar goed, het heeft wel geholpen. We kunnen in ieder geval door.
I knew this thing was bigger than me. Bigger than the Broncos. But I only had a glimpse of the whole picture. Like looking in the mirror and for an instant seeing what everyone else sees. A bad caricature of a better man.
Oké. Het is wel spannend, hoor. Pak zijn pistool weer tevoorschijn. Doet hij automatisch. Dus er gaat vast iets spannends gebeuren.
Oefé. That deal at the favela was getting dirtier by the minute. Those bastards were clearly in bed with the crush of Prado. Now we just have to find out why. Starting with a bit of bedtime reading for Mr. Da Silva. When you've lived the kind of life I've lived, reality comes at you through a different lens. But nothing could have prepared me for what was on the other side of that door.
What?
I had to get those poor bastards out of there.
Whoa.
Go.
Serrano.
Serrano. He looked pathetic. A man defeated. I walked away and left him to his own personal nightmare.
Serrano. Dat is die gast van die... Een van die bazen van die... Commando Zombra. Dat was het, ja.
Hell this was Da Silva had sent me into. I knew I had to put an end to it. I had no choice but to push on. I didn't understand everything. And I never would, but I understood enough. Sometimes a complicated problem is best tackled with a simple solution.
Oei, dit gaat er al vrij moeilijk uitzien. Oh. Gelukkig. Daar gaan we, jongens. Oh, dit is een shotgun. Oh, heerlijk. Heerlijk. Deze shotgun hadden we ook in die kerk. Of nou ja, was de kerk. Ik weet het niet meer, maar... Die begraafplaats in ieder geval. Phew. Ik heb toch even die pilletjes nodig eigenlijk. Voor mij hebben we er zelfs eentje gemist daar. Wacht even, ik ga even terug. Als dat toch kan. Nee, dat niet. Geen pilletjes meer. Nou, dan moeten we door. En ik hoop... Even kijken, hoeveel ammo... Ja, ik heb nog maar 3 kogels. Wordt tijd voor de machinegeweer. Kijk. Oké, ik weet niet wat ons te wachten staat. Of niet meer in ieder geval. Aangezien ik natuurlijk wel Max Payne op de PC heb gespeeld. Maar het is alweer even geleden. Wow. Oké, waar zitten ze allemaal? Oké. We zijn nog niet veilig, de muziek klinkt nog. Zit er straks vast ook rechts, denk ik. Ik hoor ze wel rechts. Ja, ze zitten daar nog wel. Maar waar? Oh, heerlijk.
This was hell on earth. De Silva was no fool. I'd have driven on off into the sunset too if I were him. But I was in too far now.
Pilletjes. Kijk, pillen. Ik kon er wel wat meer gebruiken, maar... Er is jouw... Hey. Een clue.
It looked like Victor had won the sympathy vote. Found his universal connection to the people. Triumph out of tragedy. Part of me couldn't help thinking that had been his plan all along.
Nou, Max, dat weet ik wel zeker. Niet zo positief. Kijken. Kijk, we gaan weer... Hij pakt automatisch weer zijn pistooltje.
What the fuck is going on here?
How much do you want? What have you been doing?
I am a doctor. I help people.
What have you been doing here?
It's easy for you. Listen, I know people. They will kill you. I can help you. Trust me. Please, please.
What have you been doing?
I have a lot of money. Look. Lots of money.
Hij gaat eraan.
Caralho! Caralho!
Espera. Eu posso explicar tudo. Tudinho!
Oké, wat gaat hij doen? Met die dokter?
Não. Por favor. Pelo amor de Deus. Por favor, não me mata. Não. Pelo amor de Deus!
Oh god.
For all Serrano owed me, he'd paid enough. For now, I had bigger debts to call in.
Ik vraag me af wat hij met die gasten deed. Volgens mij drugs in de lichamen doen of ze. Nee, dat kan het trouwens niet, want. Alle lichamen werden verbrand.
Even I could guess what Demolição meant. That building was condemned in more ways than one.
Dit ziet eruit als het laatste level van Max Payne 1. Heb je ook zo'n gebouw?
It was locked from the outside.
Weer het pistool, hè?
They had a fucking arsenal in here. It was time to bring this little hellhole to the ground. So I decided to put some of their C4 to good use.
Oh ja. Daar houden wij al van, hè, met z'n allen. wordt nou vast moeilijk. Denk ik, dan moet je overal tussendoor lopen en C4 plaatsen terwijl je wordt aangevallen. Het zou me niks verbazen. Zie je wel. Nou, nu nog geen tegenstanders, maar het zou me toch zeer verbazen als dat niet lang duurt. Oké, dus het gaat. Ja, zie je, het gaat om de rode pilaren. This was something else. These vermin had gone into a place where life was cheap and found a way to get rich off it. I just wanted to finish this and get far away from here. But then, true to form, more of the rats come out of their holes. Shh, daar komen ze. Oké, laat ze maar komen. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oké, ik laat ze een stukje dichterbij komen. Zoals ik al zei. Ja, en dan blijven ze daar gewoon staan natuurlijk. Oké, nou dan niet. Oh, headshot. Nice. Alright. Zit er nog één in ieder geval? En daarachter nog één. Kom dan. Snel voordat hij weer op staat. Nee. Zo doe je dat. Headshot. At least my visitors have been kind enough to leave the gate open. Oké, volgens mij heb ik nu in ieder geval weer wat ammo voor mijn machinegeweer. Niet zoveel. Oh, wacht. Dat ding komt me wel bekend voor. Ja, kijk. Even kijken, moet ik hier ook nog C4 plaatsen? Nee, dat dan weer niet. Oké, dan gaan we gelijk door. It was time to see what VIP treatment awaited me on the penthouse floor. Either Victor Bronco and Nevis were doing a lot of charity work together, or this was payment for something else. Were the crash of Prado in Victor's pocket? Had he tipped them off about the stadium exchange? Wat denk je zelf? Tuurlijk heeft hij dat gedaan. Ja. Ja. Haha. Oké. Dit wordt mooi. Oké. Ik ga omhoog. Denk ik, ja. Het hek was net dicht, dus we kunnen nu een stukje verder. Oh, crap. Snipers. Nu kunnen we eindelijk jezelf terug snipen. Kom maar op. Met je hoofd. Oh, oh. Nou, we zijn er al bijna. Hoppa. Zit er daar nog een? Hoe kan hij nou nog in leven zijn? Of was het een ander? Oké. Waar waren ze allemaal? loudspeaker. Volgens mij wel. Oké. Tijd om door te rennen. Hey, kijk eens voor ons. Hoe kom ik hier omhoog? Kijk, want er ligt een gouden onderdeel van een wapen. Wow, 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 wow. Oh, daar! Ik kan nu al zeggen dat dit een lekker wapen is. Wow! Waar komen jullie vandaan, gasten? Komt niks meer aan, hè? Nee. Zit er hier nog wel een? Twee zelfs. Oh, wat een wapen, jongens.
Anytime I bought, it'd been going real cheap. If I was gonna plant the rest of those explosives, I had to do it now.
Ja, ja, ik ben al bezig. Wow. En daar heb je nog een gast. Je gaat lekker achter een paaltje staan. Oké, maar nu moet ik me even omdraaien, want ik wil even dat gouden wapenonderdeel hebben, wat hier ligt. Ik zag hem al. Dat is eigenlijk de enige reden waarom ik deze kant op ging. Ja, we pakken deze weer. Daar nog een pilaar waar ik waarschijnlijk wel weer C4 op kan plaatsen. Ja hoor. Plant. En weer door. Naar nog een pilaar. Ik heb het hem helemaal niet zien plaatsen.
That was the last of the explosives.
Kijk.
I just hoped it was enough to bring down the building and all the evil in it.
Who wants to take a shot? You see what this is? Come on, anybody? I got nothing to lose. Let's do it.
Que porra que tá acontecendo aqui?
Senhor Nick.
Kijk.
Fuck is your problem, man?
Naar hem zijn we op zoek.
My problem? Want to know what my problem is? You're turning humans into glue. That's what my fucking problem is.
I don't know what you're talking about, American. All I know is what I hear about you. You bodyguard for the Brancos. They are all dead. You help the poor. Today, many of them dead. You are a proper American hero.
At least I fucking tried.
Well done with your effort. The whole city is grateful. The great American savior of the poor.
That's right.
You think you made any difference? You think stopping this legitimate business venture is helping anyone?
Legitimate? You're stealing people's organs.
We pay for everything. We have the record.
Oh, so people can sell their livers, their hearts, their eyeballs? You're insane, you sick fuck.
We kept people safe in the city. Decent people. Safe. I know a lot of powerful people.
Well, your powerful people aren't gonna help you out of this one, buddy.
Oké, okay. Laten we het snel afmaken. Oké. Ik vraag me af waar ik heen moet. Maar ik denk gewoon vooruit. We moeten wel. Want het hele gebouw gaat instorten, dus moet hij wel uit. Wow, wow. Ik moet een heli of zo zien te vinden. Ook. Wow. Oh, had ik daar een geluk. Wow. Oh, spanning en sensatie, jongens en meisjes. Spanning en sensatie. Oh. Oké. Okay. Kijk. Wow. Ik schrok. Phew. Oh man, minigun. Minigun, dude. Hij is nou wel dood.
I told you the city was dangerous, friend.
Yeah, I kinda like it. It's growing on me.
Nice to see your happy tourist smiling.
Whoa. Passos?
I came back. I can see that.
You.
Oh, yeah, real hero. Listen, now come with me, Max, to Brazil. A chance to play the fall guy in a plot that my boss's brother's hatching to profit from the selling of human organs. Yeah, it'll be perfect for you.
What are you talking about? I don't know nothing about human organs, man. Victor and Marcelo are trying to teach Rodrigo a lesson. Get into loosen the purse strings and the family money. They pressured me into doing it. You wanna die? I came back for you. I did my best. I'm having a kid, Max. I gotta go.
Dit is wel een heel apart verhaal. Nu.
Now, let's go. Hope this thing works.
God. Als dit het einde van die chapter is, zeg ik alvast bedankt voor het kijken. En tot de volgende video maar weer. Maar we wachten het even af. Wie weet.
I owe you everything.
No, you don't. I'm sorry I couldn't save your sister.
I was there. It wasn't your fault.
I was paid to protect her, and I didn't.
She married into a sick family.
Maybe.